Well, to me, pre-planning is just one of the greatest gifts you can give a family. It's a very loving thing to do, to stop and look at your life and all the things you want to celebrate, the wonderful gifts you've been given, and of course, people that have been important to you.
I think it's a great idea to pre-arrange a funeral because so many people come in and have no clue what they want to do, what their loved one wanted, and nobody wants to talk about it.
It really lifts the burden off of them at that time, and they're able to focus on maybe the smaller details of how to celebrate the life, and instead of the bigger decisions that kind of get bogged down with and the financial planning at that point, it's already been taken care of.
One of the parts of pre-arrangement is the opportunity to prepay your funeral arrangements, and most families feel that is a key reason to prepay because it actually freezes the cost of their services and merchandise.
If you make these kinds of arrangements beforehand, then you don't have to go through this trauma that some people feel it is when someone dies. And that's what I like about it. You can make your choices.
Pre-arranging a funeral is the most difficult thing for a family to go through. It brings the reality of death. It brings also the reality that it's not there yet. But it is a very positive thing to do because you get all of the things that need to be done at the time of death are taken care of.
You will have that touch of you that's there for them. To me, it's kind of like being able to give your family a hug when you're no longer there.